This man, Sangappa Mante, is a freedom fighter. He is 92-year-old. But unlike many politicians who claims to be freedom fighters and who are stinkingly rich, he is a simple, poor weaver. He and his fairly large family live on the income generated by hand weaving alone. Yet, he's a happy man. He's a learned man. Learned not in our sense of the term. Happy not in our sense of the term. But according to the standards of simple living, he is happy and learned. He cares for his family, cares for his society, cares even for the nation. What more do we want? Yes, it is possible to be happy while handmaking. In fact, in spite of what we have done to them through machine making, they are, I think, happier than us. Let us give the handmade a better prize. Let us give the handmaking people the respect that is due to them. Otherwise, we will be punished.